to me. You are so beautiful.
Welcome, everybody. So here is the week one supporting video for Ageless, Eternal Beauty, Weightless, Pure Mind, Graceful, Elegant Body, Living, Breathing Harmony. I don't know about you, but just saying those words fills me with a sense of radiance and calm and joy. And I wonder if they're having a similar effect on you, whether repeating just those words alone are bringing something beautiful within you. Well, let's begin. So this week's all about love. It's about commencing with love and bringing in understanding and acceptance, which are the qualities of love, around this issue about beauty. Perhaps there is a lot of confusion around beauty. We're inundated today with images or ideas or belief systems about beauty, and they can affect us whether we like it or not. So we forget what really is beauty. We forget what it is within us that is shining, that is radiating, that is the magnet which draws people, goodness and love into our lives. And it is this beauty which is nectarine. And this is what we connect to. This is what we are bringing more fully into being through these 4 weeks. So here's a sequence. Now, these sequences are spontaneous. I have no script. So we're recording it in this very moment, very much real time, connecting to that energy. And so they may seem a little unpolished, but then this whole event is about something that comes from the depths of the heart, something that is natural. So let's begin. So I'd like to start with holding the front of the head and the back of the head. And as you do that, repeat with me. All my ideas and notions around beauty. And as you do this, just tune in to see if there's any tension in your neck and shoulders and just release it with a few breaths. All my ideas and notions around beauty. All the ways I forget that there is something beautiful within. All the ways I lose sight of what is ageless, eternal, and pure. And you may notice just by doing that, that your breath is calming, that there is a beautiful sense of deepening and opening. So, play along with me. Even though I don't accept this body sometimes, and I don't accept what it looks like, and I struggle with my appearance, what if I could be more loving? What if I could be more understanding? I wonder what would happen then. So, top of the head. This struggle that I sometimes have with the body. The resistance that can show up. The criticism and the judgment. The lack of understanding and acceptance. The ignorance. The forgetfulness. The frustration and the sense of loss. The anxiety when I look in the mirror. All my ideas around beauty. The punishing ideas. The stressful ideas. The fearful ideas. the ideas that I've picked up from parents and society. The magazines and television and film programs and their ideas about beauty. What if just for now I could let it go? I could let it go and really engage with the truth and open to something deeper, more profound. That eternal animating life force that pervades nature. Every rose, every lily, every snowdrop, every hibiscus, every frangipani, every bird of paradise, so unique, so beautiful, and so filled with something incredible. What if, like that, I too am a flower in this beautiful garden of goodness? What if I could open to that and recognize that each and every one of us is that flower? This flower of goodness in this garden of love and truth. What if I could really know that I am ageless, eternal? That this body will die, that this body will age, that this body hurts, but there is something greater that animates this body, that fills it with joy and laughter. And isn't laughter the most beautiful thing? The laughter of babies, the laughter of a child, the laughter of an old person, the laughter of you and me. What if today I could open to that laughter? Inhale, exhale. Now hold the front of the head and the back of the head. And just say with me, the laughter, the beauty of laughter. It has no age, no space, no time, just the joy and swap your hands around, opening to this eternal, ageless beauty now. So, that's it for this midweek supporting video. I wanted to keep it short, because I know that each one of us has to get busy expressing the ageless, eternal beauty that we are.